Plague doctors started wearing those creepy outfits long after the Middle Ages.
During the 17th century, plague doctors started wearing uniforms in an effort to protect themselves from their patients. Charles de Lorme came up with the concept of the long, dark robe worn with boots, gloves, and a hat in 1619. The idea was to keep the physician's entire body covered. The outer layer of the costume was made of goat leather and often coated in wax. Underneath, the doctor wore a blouse that tied to his boots.